Every inventor's journey starts somewhere. There's a chance the next great female inventor just visited the EPO. This year, the EPO opened its doors to welcome more than 200 girls aged 11 to 14 in Munich and The Hague.
I was mainly excited to come here today due to the fact that we were going to be learning about STEM, and that's the topic that interests me.
Also heute bin ich hierher gekommen beim Girls Day, um zu sehen, wie Frauen hier arbeiten, wie das ganze Patentamt läuft, was überhaupt ein Patent ist und diesen ganzen Prozess und die Ziele anzugucken.
The EPO actively contributes to promoting patent examiner roles among girls and has participated in Girls Day for 6 consecutive years.
J'ai vraiment aimé quand on a parlé de l'astronomie, mais j'ai aussi bien aimé les différentes inventions.
I was very interested to meet a big inventor that had an impact on pretty much all of our lives, but I also really enjoyed learning about how EPO has also been putting in efforts to change their carbon footprints.
Alle Frauen hier sind einfach eine unglaubliche Inspiration und ich bewundere sie für ihre Talente und ihr Durchsetzungsvermögen.
It's really fascinating, you know, because of how women can be so fragile but can also be really powerful and brave. That can be such a huge impact to, you know, the world.
Offering girls interactive workshops and the chance to meet with accomplished female inventors and patent examiners, Girls Day at the EPO aims to inspire and get girls excited about careers in science, technology, engineering and mathematics.
Si je voudrais créer quelque chose pour un monde meilleur, je choisirais une invention pour tout le monde et à manger jusqu'à ce qu'il n'en peut plus, car on ne peut pas vivre sans nourriture.
Ich würde Quality Education nehmen, weil einfach ist mir wichtig, dass auch zum Beispiel Mädchen und Frauen die gleiche Bildung erhalten wie zum Beispiel Jungen und Männer.
I definitely feel more confident and inspired after today, because after I saw all these women who have accomplished so much, I feel like I can accomplish so much as well.
Now I know that even I have a chance in these places, and that even if it's like any other jobs, that women still have a chance, and it's like we have equal opportunities just like men.